Valentine's Day in the US.
What's poppin'?
How you guys doing?
Seki desu.
It's Mitchin. So today, I'm gonna be telling you the differences between Japanese Valentine's Day and American Valentine's Day. All in English.
All in English. 俺は日本語やけど。
Yes, as always. Alright, let's get things
started.
So as you all know, the special day is coming up.
もうすぐやね。
Are you excited? Why?
え、あ、もらえるから、チョコがね。
You get chocolates?
うん。
You've got chocolates before?
もちろん、毎年毎年いただいてますよ。
Oh, every year!
まあ今は社会人になってからちょっとあれやけど、もう学生時代は。
モテモテ。
モテモテではないな。
How many have you got?
How many? 7個、最高7個。でもこれはあれやで、including mama。including
mother!
So, my mama's friends.
Mom's friends, and grandma and auntie, grandma. And your cousin.
Yeah,
well,
that's
seven. That's seven.
All giri choco.
I'm kidding. All relatives, family.
Lucky seven.
Wow, you're loved by your family. That's good.
そうですよ。まあ本当の真実ないわ。まだあんまりもらったことないね。
That's good. I mean, it's
that's
fine.
That's good.
It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine.
It's to come.
そうね。いつか来るか
もしれない。It's on its way.
ありがとうございます。
So as you may know, Japanese and Americans spend this special day quite differently.
Oh, 違うんや。
Apparently. So, I mean, I know both cultures.
確かにね。
So we're going to be discussing
okay.
this topic. So to start off with, let me ask you something.
Okay, okay. Come on, come on.
Okay, what does Valentine's Day mean to you?
The best day of my life, じゃなくて
best day,
best day of my life.
What?
The best day of my life.
The
best day of my life. The best day of the year.
Best day of the year.
Yes.
Wow, why?
Why? Because I get chocolate from girls.
From girls. Wow.
Wow.
So you must love chocolate. And girls.
Hi.
So Valentine's Day in the States is not about chocolate. It's not about girls, boys individually. It's a day where you show love for your significant other. Or just people you love.
Oh, じゃあこう誰でもいいんだ。男の人が愛を伝えてもいいし、女の人が愛を伝えてもいい。告白する日みたいな感じ。
No, it's definitely not a day where you confess your love, no.
どういうこと、どういうことじゃ。
So usually it, you know, you do the gift exchange, you know, showing love thingy, between people who love each other or like people who like each other already.
あ、え、え、じゃ恋人の日？うわ、クリスマスと同じやつね。
Well, Christmas in Japan.Because Christmas in the States is about family.
あ、そうかそうかそうか。でも本当にだから彼氏いない彼女いない人にとっても地獄の日みたいな感じ。
Well, not necessarily if you have friends.
あ、ね、友達がいたら友達にもそういうの伝えれるの。感謝を伝えるみたいな感じ。
Well, not really, you know, thanking them, but just telling them how much you like them or like love them. It doesn't have to romantically, but
あ、そうなんや。
Yeah, just because you can love a friend, you know. So just telling them Happy Valentine's Day means, you know, you're kind of like showing, spreading love. And I guess, yeah, you could be, you know, appreciating them.
みんながもうお互い大事な人に伝え合うって感じな。お母さんを持ってる人もお母さんにおなんか大事、愛してるよって言ったりとか。
You would definitely tell your parents, you know, Happy Valentine's Day. And, you, and a lot of people would give gifts to their parents.
あ、そうなんや。じゃあすごい平和な日なんね。
Yeah, it's very peaceful and, you know,lovely day.
すごいね。
But the main thing is, you know, actual romantic love. That's the main theme. So usually, couples would go out for a nice dinner. They would exchange gifts. A lot of people write letters.
Letter? どんなこと書くの?愛してるよって。
Yeah.
いいな。
Like, Happy Valentine's Day. You're my Valentine. I love you. Have a great day.
めっちゃいいやん。
It's really nice.
ちょっと質問ないけど、
<Yeah. S 1>
日本だったら例えば、まあ、クリスマス時ね、こういうその今の言ってくれたバレンタインに当たるのは日本のクリスマスやん。
<Okay.
S 1> 時にその、いわゆるカップルはもちろん楽しいやん。けどその中でこう屍となる、いわゆる寂しますと言われる文化がね。
I've never heard of this term!
寂しますと言われるその裏文化があるわけですよ。
Did you make it up?
いや、俺が作ったわけじゃなくて、
<Huh.
S 1> マジ本当にネット用語、ネット用語とか。そうそうそう。あんねんけど、それはないの、アメリカのバレンタインでは。さっき言ったように家族がいるから大丈夫みたいな。
Yes, there are, or there could be, a lot of single people out there who, you know, might be feeling lonely on Valentine's Day. That's the same. Valentine's Day is not a, you know, family day. It's just a, you know, showing love kind of day.
Ah, それがメインだと。だから本当に日本の寂しますみたいな人はそういう気分には感じるわけね。
Yes, yes. And there's this thing called Galentine's
Day. Gala.
It's a combination of Valentine's and girls. Yeah, so.
一人ってことか。女の子一人みたいな。
Yeah, girls, just girls. So basically, it's a concept that celebrates female friendship. So it's kind of like girls be like, oh, we don't need men, we're single, but we're happy, we're just gonna celebrate with our girlfriends because it's so fun. You know,
ああ、なるほどね。まあ、同じや。
Hype, yeah.
はい、一人でも大丈夫だよみたいな。
yeah.
クリボッチみたいな感じで。
yeah.
はい、ああ、じゃあ同じやね。そう思う人。でもそれが女性だけってことね。男性は、男性はないんだ、じゃあ。
I don't think so.
まあちょっとそれはなんかバレンタイン似てる。日本もね、バレンタイン女性からやから。
Mm-hmm.
ちょっと若干似てる。
Mm-hmm. Because guys would feel lonely, right? If you don't get anything.
そう。
In America, you know, usually girls get something from guys.
ああ、そっか。
Well, usually, so.
そういうことか。
A lot of times.
なるほどね。はいはいはいはい。
So as I just mentioned, typically, girls are the ones receiving from guys. Typically.But it really, like, girls still can, you know, give to the guys. There's no rule.
Do you?
Very much.
基本的には男性から。やけど、
yeah.
まあ自由なんや。
Mm-hmm.
日本だと男性からチョコあげるとちょっと、え？みたいな。
Really?
うん。Oh. なんやすごいなみたいな。やるやんかあいつみたいな。気さくみたいな。木を照らうな木ね。
Oh,
気さくみたいな感じに思うんやけど。アメリカはまあ、あんまりそんなに違いはない。
No, not really.
へー
Because it's, you know, by giving something to your significant other or like people you love, you're just showing love and appreciation. So it's a really good thing. You should both do it if you like, you know, like each other, love each other.
おー、いいね。男にもこうチャンスがあるわけ。こう、いける。
Oh, chance to get girls?
うん、そうそうそう。
Kinda, no. So like I said, it's not an event where you, you know, confess your love.
ああ、そっか。
Tell them how you feel and, you know, and become a couple. It's just,
なるほど。
Yeah. So the exchange, like the gift exchange, all this happens between a couple, or like spouses, you know, people who are already in some kind of a relationship. When you both kind of know that you both like each other.
なるほどね。要は片思いの可能性があるときは、まあ、ちょっとこのバレンタインという機会使えないっていう。
Not really.
ああ、なるほど。もう本当にクリスマスやな。
はいはいはい。Japanese Christmas.
はいはい。
At least.
で、こうプレゼントなんかよく交換するって言ってたけど、
yeah.
チョコとかはあげるの
？Yeah, you could give chocolate. But that's not the main.
メインじゃないんだ。
That's not the main thing.
ええ
I know it is in Japan. You kind of only give chocolate.
チョコだけ以外はちょっとクレイジー。
クレイジー、
うん、
Really?、
うん
oh. So if you're giving some kind of, you know, candy, sweets, chocolate is one thing, but I know chocolate covered strawberries are more common. Those are good. And like people would make it. I've made it before.
そうなんよ。渡したんよ。
To my friends. Of course, yeah. And chocolate covered pretzels, I've also made them before. Those are really good.Brownies, cakes, cupcakes. Americans love cupcakes.
あ、そうなんや。
Yeah.
知らねえ。
So those are like typical sweets that you could make or just like buy and then give.
あ、自分で作らなくても大丈夫。
You don't have to make them.
あ、で基本的にスイートがメインなんだ。
No, they're not the main thing actually.
あ、そうなんだ。
If you want to give something sweet, then those are the typical things.
あ、そうなんだ。
Yeah, but other main stuff, like I said before, like letters, flowers.
Flowers.
That's like a really good thing. Have you seen a picture where a guy is holding a bunch of red roses and, you know, giving them to a girl?
Oh, 見たことない。
Okay, no. Never mind.
ごめんごめん。
But some people do that. And then if you're like married or even like, you know, like a long time couple, then your partner could get you a really expensive jewelry.
Jewelry?
Yeah.
Jewelry って何?
Like a necklace.
あ、jewelry か。
Earrings, bracelets. It could be anything. But it could be an excuse where, you know, show...That kind of gesture, you know.
なるほどね。
Once a year.
なるほど。本当にプレゼントがいろんなとこも本当にクリスマスっぽいね、日本の。
Yeah?
そうだよね。だってバレンタインはチョコだけやから、チョコだけ、みんな大体さ、ステージ決まりゃ、お題はチョコだからさ、チョコ内で争うだけやけど、フラワーとか、手紙とかも、クリエイティビティがもう高まりすぎて。
Yeah, you kind of want to be really creative if you actually want to impress your loved one.
そうだよ。だからもうまさにクリスマスですよ。 悩みどころよ。ね、チョコやったらもう3種類くらいしかないやん。フォンデュ系か、フォンデュ系じゃないわ、なんだっけ。
I don't know。
柔らかいやつとか、硬いやつとか。
生チョコ？
生チョコとかね。
Oh, those are good。
そう、3つくらいしかないからね、女の子顔も選びやすいけど。
Thanks for us。
そう、どっか、本当クリスマスやね。
I never thought of that way. That's interesting.
うん。
But something sweet my host mom in San Diego does every year is that she makes heart-shaped meatloaf.
Meatloaf?
Meatloaf.
Meatloaf?
Yeah, meatloaf. For the family, for dinner on Valentine's Day. And I think she makes it like specially for her husband, but it's for dinner, so like we kind of like share it.
Heart-shaped meatloaf?
Yeah. Isn't this so sweet? It's so good.
わくない、ちょっとだけ。
Why?
ミートローフやろ、
yeah.
ミートローフって何なの。
It's just a chunk of meat。
肉をハート型に、
mm-hmm.
ちょっとごめんなさい、俺の感覚が肉をハート型って言われ
た。 I don't think, you know, you wouldn't see that in Japan。
そうだよね。
But isn't that so cute and sweet?
確かに、まあ、確かに
you make it into heart shape, you know?
かわいく思えるかもしれない、
mm-hmm.
素晴らしいね。
Yeah.
ごめんな、ちょっと怖く思っちゃった。
How dare you?One time, I had a boy come over to my house, bringing a cute letter and a framed picture of us.
あの司会の人、司会志望の人。あ、言ったらあかんの。前言ってたやん、動画で。
Yeah.
そのボーイフレンドが写真くれたの。
Mm-hmm.
何の写真？
A picture of us.
My
favorite one. He asked what my favorite picture was, and he framed it, and he wrote a letter for me, and he just brought them over.At my place. So sweet.
持ってきたんや。
Yeah.
クリエイティブだね。
It was very cute. It's kind of like a movie where, you know, so the house was two story and I was in the, you know, the top of the stairs and he was, you know, down there at the entrance and he was like, Happy Valentine's Day. You're looking up and I was like looking down and I'm like, Romeo. So cute.
うっさ。まあいいっすよね。
い
いね。
Good memories.
確かに、もうそんな思い出欲しかったわ。
うん。Oh, it's okay. You got seven chocolates.
まあまあまあ、お母さんとかやけど。
From your family.
お母さん、お母さん、お母さん。ママ何読んねんって。複雑な方じゃないですよ。
大丈夫。
俺もちょっと一個話していい？じゃあ一個一個。
Okay.
いいですか？
Sure.
僕本命チョコちょま一個覚えてんのがあって、まあ覚えてるとかカッコつけたけど、まあほぼとんどないねんけど、覚えてるね一番印象深かったのがね、こう家に来てくれたんよ。ピンポンって来て。俺もマジで そういう期待してなかったから即家帰ってたよ、中学か即帰ってゲームしてたよ、プレイステーション3してて
It's not my day today
ピンポンってきて、ね、インターホン見たらさ女性2人あもう友達とね、
uh-huh.
友達とそのメインの人ねで出たらその
な
んかはいって言われてもらったわけよ、
wow.
でもさ俺んちの周りやっぱり他の友達もいるしさこうお母さんもさ家の中いるからさ、uh-huh. ちょっとカッコつけちゃってさありがとう
Oh wow! How dare you, poor girl! She showed you a grand gesture, and you just kind of like rejected her.
そうそう、ごめん、ほん申し訳ない。でもこうドア閉めた瞬間もこれこれ。
You know she could see you through the window.
そう、見えてた、やばい。こうずっとこうやった。これが結構思い出深いね。
That's really nice.
ごめんなさいね、止めちゃって。はい。
Valentine's Day.
ちなみにそのギリチョコみたいなのあんの？俺はまあギリチョコあんまりないけどな。好きじゃないというか。
You don't wanna...
なんか
That's all you got in your life.
そうそうそう、ほとんどギリチョコ俺の前メモリー 99% ギリチョコなんやけどまあでもね、ちょっと悲しいやん、うん、好きと思ってた子にギリチョコって言われたりとか
Oh, that's sad.、うん、that's pretty sad. No, there's no such thing as, you know, ギリチョコ The same concept. I don't think exists in the States.
あ、そうなんや。
No, there are a couple, you know, really friendly and, you know, loving people who just, you know, makes candy sweets for an entire school. And those people are really sweet.
そうなんや。
But just a couple. But if you don't deeply care about them, your friends, then you're not really gonna get them chocolates or anything.
あ、そうなんや。
No. The school, the high school that I went to in the States, it was pretty small and we were all like kind of like family. We love each other. So there are a lot of people who, you know, would bring stuff and write letters to each other. But I don't think that's usual for, especially for like bigger schools.
なるほどね。日本もなんか友好関係をなんか結ぶためのなんか何？交換条約みたいな。交換し合ってこう互いのその距離を保つみたいな政治的な、政治的なこうね、ポリティカルな施策。なんやけど、そういうのないってことね。
No, not in the States.
本当にまあ自分の気持ちが強い人だけに渡すっていう、mm-hmm. これまた健康的ですね。
saves money.
Saves money.
No, I'm just kidding. It's really nice receiving.
Yeah.
I like giving though.
いい、カバー、カバーリングいいから。ホワイトデーみたいなのあんの？
No.
あ、やっぱない。
No.
ホワイトデーって誰作ったんですか？教えてください。
Oh, there's isn't there White Day in Korea too?
あ、コリア、え、韓国もあんの？
I think so, no? And a Purple Day?
教えてください。
There's no such thing as a White Day because like I said on Valentine's Day, two parties both give each other something if, you know, if you both love each other.
あ、その日にも交換し合うからってこと、
mm-hmm.
うん、だから別になんか、要はホワイトデーなんかいらんってことやろ、
no.
まあそうか、本当にクリスマスやね、何回も言うけど申し訳ない
OK、うん、So we have a you know, whole new equation、American Valentine's Day equals Japanese Christmas
っていう、だと思うけどね
This is a very new idea
そう、new idea
A whole new world
どういうことついてかれ
Okay, this is it for today.、うん、Thanks so much for watching our video. Hope you enjoyed. And please share your Valentine's Day memories in our comment section.
はいはい。
We would love to know.
知りたいね。まあ、俺で言うと、その休み時間終わりに机の中に手突っ込んで若干確認するっていう。周りに気づかれんように。で、周り見たら全員やってるっていうとこ。そうやよね、みたいな。そう。でも何もない。いつものように日が過ぎるっていう。
As usual.
はい。みたいなのを待ってます。
はい。
はい。
Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and if you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up. All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye for now. はい、ありがとうございます。はい。俺もそのじゃあチョコの話一個していいじゃん。
いいよ。
2秒ぐらいで。
2秒？
2秒3秒。
はい、終わり。